Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum to all my students. Today I will explain you mod. What is a mod? For any statement in the graph, mod is very useful. Most frequent values or repeated values of data is called as mod of the data. Like in the given statement, 2, 4, 2, 3, 2, 5, 3, 2, 5, 4, 2. These values says that most of the values are repeating, but the value whose repeating the most, the greatest, is said to be the mod. Likewise, check the whose value is repeating most. 4 is given 2 times, right? 4, 2 times. 4 repetition is also right on the heading wise. Repetition. Then 2, 1, 3, 4, 5. 2 is repeating 5 times, and 3 is also 2 times. Similarly, 4, 5 is repeating 2 times. The mod for the function is 2, because 2 is repeating the most time. The repetition of 2 is greater than 4, 3 and 5. Hope you get it. If you get my video, then subscribe and like my channel also. Thanks for watching.